teleported back home, or back to city, because I knew I was going to end up going to sleep. That break became sleep. And now back at it. I might want to buy some ammo before I head back out. Fully rested. I don't know how long you can... The max amount. But I got that much. Did the bars change? Should I put it away?
Greetings, man. Be seeing ya.
Need money.
Go with
one of those bandages. Should have bought people stuff before pet stuff.
Spit. Zug zug. For the Horde!
Sucks that I wasted food on the thing that I put away. Well, I'm probably gonna ditch him, so I'll probably not be feeding him. Speaking of being cheap, because I am broke. I'm gonna go with DPS over utility.
Spirits be with you, man.
I got a priest buff. I should probably get out there into the world. I'm gonna wear off before I get to anything, because I gotta run to the Barrens. Elon's Musk. I went up there in the first place to buy ammo.
Dabu!
Completely forgot about it. I'm not even sure if there's an ammo shop up there, but there should be. A hunter trainer, so. Ostensibly, there should be an ammo merchant around them. I knew I was heading up there for a reason besides the skills. Got distracted when I was like, oh yeah, I can also go check how many skills I need to buy. Answers, too many. Oh, I am definitely not getting shit out of this buff I got. What level is it?
Mokra! Fight well, friend.
Speak, friend.
Mokhtar!
What be on your mind?
What you looking for?
I'm looking for that, but I cannot afford that. Now if I'm stepping up my arrow game.
Stay away from the voodoo.
Well, it'll buy happy on the arrows. Well, now I'm going back and buying all that shit, obviously. Buy that bow or hit the auction house. Yeah, I should hit the auction house if I'm gonna buy a fucking bow. Probably over by the
How you do it, man? You be careful, man.
It's the hoarder in me, but with lockboxes, I would never give them to someone else to open. I'd just throw them in the bank and eventually get around to making a rogue character. And then I want the lockboxes for myself. To level up, if nothing else. Buying that bow. Well, yeah, I need to find the auction house stuff, not the thunder. thing, not a thing, and...
McGraw, may your blades never dull.
Even if there is one in Classic. Oh, also.
The auction house.
Huh. That one there that says auction house that has a shitload of people in front of it? Maybe that one? I don't know, it could be that one. Fucking dense sometimes. I see. One-handed axe, I will only buy if it's actually cheap. I don't care as much about having one of these. Yeah, these are all expensive. I'm trying to move away from music. Melee shit if I don't have to. Action. How much it costs from the store.
What are you looking for?
Sticking around. Yo, Mac. You ready, yo, Mac? Seems to have disappeared. Okay. What's up, little buddy? Are you unhappy? Feed him because he's low level and I'm gonna replace him anyways. Fucking let him starve. I'm broke. Well, I'm less broke now, but while that'll take me a bit of a ways, it will not take me all the way. Useful to get this after I paid for it. I don't know where I'm gonna find this Yelmac guy. I don't know where I could train alchemy.
Strength and honor! Farewell!
Fine. I'll leave the first.
Strength! Mukra!
Victory! Uncle Bert. I know what I'm doing. I know where I'm going.
What do you need? For the Horde!
Wow, they're only stacked of five? Fuck me. So I'm gonna use them flippantly. Just to clean out my inventory. I could try to pawn them on the auction house. I'm gonna just use him to be a machine. Down to the bridge. Really. Pick my own path after I go and get get this peace flow. Flushing that guy like, am I gonna get it? I don't give a fuck about no flowers. What's up, little buddy?
spray. Fucking time quest thing. Give me. So much walking. The Lord of the Rings movie. But there's no orcs or anything like that. Superstar girl. Noises like I finished it. Don't get my hopes up. How dare you? On this level 14 quest, I have a bunch of level 12 ones to do. Oh, I might just not do it. And then I grab that crystal. At least not do it right now. job. Doesn't even need me. And wow, already burned through all my rusted EXP. Parents dead and the other I don't particularly care if he dies, so... That quest girl.
Blood and thunder.
Being sent to get raptor heads. See, I kind of read these. It looks like I'm just accepting them without reading them. But I look at some words.
Hello.
Fungal spores. Caught it. That's all we need.
Loktar.
Ogar.
Down. What do you need? For the whole.
Yeah. Words. Carefully reading and absorbing all of the story and everything that's going on in this game.
Zuck, zuck.
Like the witching talents. We're gonna kill some witchers.
What can I do for you?
Take this thing out of my inventory.
Farewell.
Oh no, my FPS is dropping.
I've been expecting you.
Oh wow, I got a few quests going on here, huh? Timers. Those better timers from the mods. Let's turn them off. Deadly boss mods did that.
Thank you.
Oh. Like, why is nothing happening? Sorry, buddy, you died from my neglect. This kind of thing, little things happen. Wield a mace, can I? Might be able to learn that though. Can get a weapons trainer. Can't remember what hunters can do. Swords, axes, only one-handed for everything. Maybe one-handed maces though. In the direction of where stuff is. Perfect time for Animal Crossing to come. swing on him. Serve ammo. Problematic. I was like, oh, it's pulling up. That's because its prey is dead. Well, that was a failure.
Alright, good. I still need to wake up, really. So I'm gonna stretch and
run to the potty wall. This runs back to the corpse and maybe overruns and yada yada. What are we stuck on? How far are we from where we need to be? I forgot all about that stone thing again. Fine. I can grab it anytime. Goblin on. Hey, watch me while I revive this raptor.
want to be ready to participate in the greatness that is Baron's chat.
Oh, do I have a deal for you?
You?
Mokra! Dabu!
Talk to me! Keep it real!
That's my shit.
Yo! Be good!
I sure could use your help, kid.
Hey, how you doing?
Welcome to Ratchet. Hope you're looking
for
work.
I got what you need. Time is money, friend. Keep it real.
I don't need your engineering shit.
Yo!
Doggy. Nice.
Glad I could help.
Build the network. Oh, here. Just the triangle thorn. I remember. I did it. Ah, it's a fucking wanted poster. Like, why don't I see this person? I don't think it's realistic.
Hey,
this sounds like I gotta stack up with what I already got, so I'm not gonna bother going and pick those up quite yet. Now I feel dumb for killing as many of these things as I did, because now I need to kill more of them for another quest.
crap stuff.
Thank you.
just happened there? I'd rather you not attack me. Fuckers did I get on me? Need to not run through things that are 3 levels higher than me. Turns out that doesn't work too well. Usually not hungry, like directly when I wake up. My breakfast usually comes a few hours later. About time for that breakfast. At 3 in the afternoon. I'm an adult. Oh, right. Potions. Potions are a thing I have. I mean, in that situation, it probably wouldn't have saved me. But those are a thing I have. rappers like this fucking new Street Fighter before I had aggro. Ain't no one coming to help you. Thunder Fury? Plus a Blade of the Windseeker? I don't have a copy and paste for it ready. Call the cops. The pet level on it? Double check that, can't use two-handed axes. You know what, I'm kidding. Yeah, I can, actually. It's been so long since I played this damn game. Okay, they can use two-handed. Can't use wands for two-handed. One-handed? I don't see one-handed maces. Oh, one-handed and two-handed. Gotcha. Weird break in the text. Just wandered the wrong way. Go around. Let me fly, I'm a ghost. Once once I get around this mountain and can get on a straight path, I'm going to step away. Not even to make food yet, just get a fucking drink. I'm dying of thirst. No, I have a water here. I'm almost done with it. Where's the mountain? Almost maxed on my questuses. Turn in. And then everything will finally get better. Except me. I will remain bad at video games. I'm dying a lot. From the Venture Bros. Probably better to bring him down there. My little sacrificial lamb. Well then. Fuck me, right? Jesus, cat, get out of me. Jumped in my back and meowed in my ear. Sup, needy? Sup, needy? More time dead than alive. Such convenient positioning to run back to the corpse. move so freely. They don't even notice he's there. Doing, cat? Why are you sitting right there? Shit, my game's too loud, but a little too loud. I realize that's probably picking up on the mic with how loud it is. This way. Hopefully that's better now. But I'm paying attention to things. Ever shoot a fleeing man in the back. Dishonorable. You wait for them to turn around and try to kill you again. Like an idiot. Kind of faster. I don't have enough mana though. Hey.
Again, or should I go back to town, turn in that one low-level quest before it's possible for me to turn it in, and then fly back, do those turn-ins, work my way from there. This is a pain in the ass. Let's stop making things a pain in the ass. Let's do things a little easy. Easy, like joining that guy. That up front. Change of plans, huh? For you. Well, oh, fuck. So, at least I'm doing something like equally as difficult with someone else in the mix. Even if it's Rogue. Nothing against her, I was just. Yeah, I want a tank. Or a healer. Although, evasion tank. You just got a can't get the S on because, god damn it. I don't even want to say it now. Whatever. I'm not the strong silent type. This is the place I should be doing this fucking level 12 one right here. Right outside town. Thank you.
not agree to do something when I've already agreed to do something. Yeah, grab a snack, because I'm gonna take my sweet time. Those things I just killed one of real quick. So I'm gonna come kill next. I'll do this while I got a partner to do it with.
Blood and thunder for the horde.
Okay. Fight. That's pretty dope. Like that. Oh man, do something about this guy's wife. Am I on that class yet? Off these I'm on foot. Might as well do on foot things.
What brings you here?
What's up? Hurry back! Talk to me! Keep it real! How you doing?
By water. Yes. I need to feed this fucking pet before he runs away. Huh. I do kind of need that, but... Bar keeps making me try to hit it. Not answer because you just pulled a bunch of shit. A whole bunch of shit. Okay, what are you doing? Curious timing on that, huh? And they decided to bail on the group suddenly.
Strength and honor. Farewell.
My strong hand.
Correct myself.
What do you need? Dabu.
That was low, not way too low.
Zug-Zug. Go forth to victory.
Better fall on here. Oh no, I can't go pick that up while I'm here.
What are you looking for? Go with honor.
Oh, I gotta let them legit carry. They're high enough level to do it by themselves, probably. Shouldn't have left. But, might pay off, because I might end up getting, like, a big fucking thing quest. I should have took note of where I landed.
And honor.
I was looking for like, an idiot for a while earlier. Oh no. That took off from that direction.
Samsung.
Why am I so bad at this?
Well met.
What do you need?
Came from it with no problem, but... Oh, right in fucking front of me. I saw those and came to it earlier and then...
Strength and honor. Dabu. With honor. Sub-sub.
Ratchet and turn that in.
Go for it.
Oh, it's just... No? Oh.
Hey there! Just passing through? Keep it quick, kid. I ain't got all day.
Bud's clicking it. I need to not rely on that.
Time is money, friend. Be good.
I need a like a green exclamation point marker for where all the things are, the travel things, like after you already get them once. Just keep the things.
Hey there! Just passing through?
Change its color, maybe. So I know I got it, but. There's the things. There's the things.
What's up?
You get me out.
Yo! Hurry back!
Quick while I'm flying. Thank you.
Oh, you can guess what I was getting wrong. I stepped away. I got some food going too that won't be probably done while I'm in the middle of this, but that's fine. I thought it might have been a thing for this dungeon. I think another one came from that. 42. The four are there, so... 3 and... I was gonna also look for the weapon skill. There's Shock You. Not the fucking leader.
Thrallhall, victory!
Wow. Did this choosing beggar just fucking... You got a 37 druid! A druid can do everything by itself. Grimjob is one of my least favorite cities. Anybody wrote an ROC? No. Oh, we got another one. Yeah. I'm healthy.
I'm tagging. Ever. Is this somehow gonna end up with like nothing but a bunch of 60s carrying me? Goddamn auto attack. An option to change that or something. Thank you. 10 greater could have been compete on that one. Be useful for me. I just haven't learned the skill yet. I think I have to go to Undercity for it. Oh well. Okay, can't go to Undercity. I'm sure they noticed and cared about me stepping away. I got food. Haha. I'm on our first attack here, shooting shit. No one noticed me not being in the fight. I'm here the whole time, guys. Where are you? Why did I invite a rogue? Oh, I won, but still. Why did I invite a rogue? I'm bad at my self-interest. need it on that. Hey, where's my food? I like food. I am actually gonna give you some of this. Not now. It's so hot. Just be patient. Just be patient. I will give it to you. I will give it to you. Patience. Fucking cat. I got chicken, so I am gonna share it with it. Or to smother it in hot sauce and all kinds of shit. But I'm gonna give her some chicken before I do that. Actually, all the upgrades can be pretty much just for like basic stats. But yeah. Hold on, the shit I actually need, I sensibly. Oh, I'm not neglecting my duties and feeding my cat. To be fair, I am hitting all the loot at least. I'm helping! So it's actually a size you can eat. Jesus Christ, you're impatient. Thank you.
but I for mindlessly following while half paying attention.
First step. My pet made it. Like, I ain't dead. I ain't stupid. I didn't jump. You still have an abundance of food in front of you that I gave you. Stop coming after mine. What the fuck? I'm part of a team again! Intensify.
Zug zug. Strength!
I was gonna say I'm the captain now, but captain of a sunken ship. Pretty sure the Weapon Master is Valley of Honor. Huh. Also, I can pick up new level shit while I'm here. That's also a good idea. I should do that. That's the thing I should do. Tanner's hitting me up. Oh dog, I heard you liking Channy. Get his hopes up? I'll enchant whatever you want. Max level. I never took my taunt off my, Raptor during that run. Whoops. Not that it mattered.
Who you be?
Be me.
Stay away from the voodoo.
Strength and honor.
RP shit now. Hell yeah.
Go with honor.
I am one with the raptor. I am now a clever girl. I'm stuck in this farm. Okay. Panel's almost done. Oh, too far. Let's engage him. Obviously, it's not the hunter. Big ass building.
blood and thunder.
I think this is the warrior trainers. No. Don't think there's a weapon master here at the Gladiator. Maybe. I don't know that, but. Probably near it. Seems like a thing that would be near Weapon Master. But not all. This is a problem. I want a more nuanced one. Fine. I'll take it off, because it's getting in the way of me seeing people's names and shit. Oh, I'm looking for a weapon master. Where
are the
weapon master? I'm gonna be a Mr. Fester. Grown-ass man. Barking Greco with two hands.
Strength greetings, man.
Also, you can
play spirits be with you, man.
Man. Draw better damage. Ideally, I'll be avoiding using my staff. Raw damage way higher.
Mukra! Farewell!
Strength!
You can sell shit. And buy shit. You!
What can I help you with?
Buying my shit is what you can help me with. Or save it for an enchanting character. Nothing once you get further in. Not even worth it. Oh, the dumbass.
May your blade never dull. What can I do for you?
I've burned through a lot of ammo already. But considering I wasn't even fucking playing, or wasn't doing the lifting.
Farewell. Mogra! May your blades never dull.
Ah. Isu. Armor by 10%. Yeah, I think it's break time. A little exhausted. It's been a little over 3 hours, so yeah. I think it's time for a break.